Foundation store. That was the Philippines. Yep. So we're buying stuff again for our grocery for 1 month.
Mga ganun.
I don't know what they have here. I usually don't buy meat here. Ooh, it's freezing. But let's see what they have. Is it lamb? Oh, lamb. Lamb. Do they have the meat? Beef. Do we have asuka? I don't know. I think we have. Okay. Usually I used to buy like they have like this shrimp here. I don't buy pork. Sometimes for nilaga. Sarap ang nilaga. I think chicken in the supermarket, like fries, let's say we are much more cheaper than here. But I think this one will work for nilaga. You think nilaga? Yep, I like this one for nilaga. Yeah. May laman, may laman, may laman naman. I like the steak one. Find it for the steak, 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 steak. Ako na nga siya, okay. So we have one for nilaga. Chips. Oh, it's freezing. Sorry, am I fast? Am I fast? Yum, yum, yum. Hawakan mo na. Ako na, pipiliin mo yan eh. Hindi ka na magsigagampot lang. Siyempre, pipiliin mo yung walang sira.
Flawless. Yeah, flawless.
Flawless.
Ooh, flawless.
Wait,
you said flawless. Oh,
right here, sexy. Ooh. Sa wakas. Hindi ako mamimigay ha, pasensya na
ma,
tayo.
Ma, mamimigay? How many is
it? There's only for me. Dami ba ito? Dami ba ito? I know, but dami yung Tagalog.
night. Gabi in Tagalog.
Ay, butas.
Night.
Be careful about the fish, okay? Make sure hindi ka matatanan. Hey, okay lang mag-exhibition. Oh, tignan mo yung bag ko at naiwan-iwan nyo na naman. Move, Mark, move. Move. This, I know, and he likes this one. That's the only fish that he eats. Salmon and tuna. And of course, shrimp he will eat, but not the other fish and any other kind of fish. Okay, so I buy a little bit of vegetables, and this is my favorite. I can't wait to eat this. I can eat mango and rice only.